Hello and welcome to the ABCs of Agriculture. We're here today at the Alvis Dairy Operation in Goochland County, Virginia, to talk about the dairy industry. Did you know that the first dairy cow was brought to Virginia in 1611 at the Jamestown settlement? Today, the average Virginia dairy milks about 120 cows at least twice a day. A century ago, most Virginia farms had 20 cows or less.
Virginia is the 22nd largest milk-producing state in the country. California and Wisconsin are the top two milk-producing states. Our top five dairy counties are Rockingham, Franklin, Augusta, Fauquier, and Wythe. In 2005, about 105,000 dairy cows gave more than 1.8 billion pounds of milk in Virginia. To put things in perspective, 1 gallon of milk weighs 8.6 pounds. The economic impact of that milk for Virginia was more than $294 million. However, it will take the average Virginia farmer $31,000 per month just to run their dairy. Nutritionists say milk is one of the best sources of vitamins and protein children and adults can consume.
And dairy cows are big. The average dairy cow today weighs about 1,400 pounds. That's the same size as about 7 college football players. And a baby calf weighs about 100 pounds at birth. Now that's a big baby. For the ABCs of Agriculture, I'm Professor Brad, and we'll see you next month.
If you're a teacher in grades K through 8 and would like more information on the Agriculture in the Classroom program, contact Tammy Maxey at 804-290-1143.